has to be made is IDP, that is Institutional Development Planning Committee, in which IAC formation is a mandatory part which everyone has to follow. So since we are the part of TMU IAC, so that becomes a relaxation on your part that individually you don't have to perform the activities and you are the part of TMU IAC. Secondly, day before yesterday, I should share here that UP government gave us a notification that we have to give the account of all the entrepreneurial activities that we have taken so far with all those requirements which we were required to upload on the IAC council on the social media. And see, here it worked. If we had taken all these things lightly, then we wouldn't have been able to come into that criteria where we can be counted into the ratings. So indirectly, the number of activities that have been done, they are now uploaded on UP Higher Education portal. And this will be a regular activity on our part, because they will be requiring us to fulfill that requirements each quarter. So again, now IAC activities will be directly related to the UP Higher Education portal, wherein we are required to give up this number and the whole information related to it. So now please keep up in mind that this is a platform which has been given to you. Don't take it as a headache. See, I have got to know from indirect or direct sources that many of us were taking all these things just as another work from our routine, to see that they had given a certain number, more than 20, more than 10, more than 5, so where do we come? And we were able to take up all those, that template also, and we were not lacking in any of them. So I'm telling you that we are coming with more opportunities. Stay connected. And one more request, that when we have the group, so that group entitles us to share what we feel, to share our problems also, and to share where we can contribute. Plus, don't be mum on that group. Sometimes it seems that you might have heard, you might have read, and you'd want to work into it or not. But your acknowledgement tells that yes, you have an acknowledgement of what is required. Problems we can always share. We always have a solution to every problem.
Because when we upload the activities on the IAC portal, there are certain requirements for each activity, so I will be discussing those in detail. So also the challenges that we have faced in conducting the quarterly activities and any other matter. So in the quarter one, we had a meeting. First event, that was a meeting wherein we upgraded the IAC council. Second was a orientation session on the national education policy. Then we had a my story motivational session by a successful entrepreneur or a startup founder. Then there was a very intense panel discussion on Atmanirbhar Bharat, vocal for local, make in India for the world. Then in quarter two, again, we had a council meeting wherein we discussed, we reviewed the Q1 and we planned for Q2. Then there was an orientation session on the NISP, that is the National Innovation and Startup Policy. Then we had an IDEA POC validation which was carried out by the College of Physiotherapy. So next, when we have something like this, it is a genuine request for all colleges to please come together and participate in it. It is for the entire university, it is not directed to any one college. Then we had a workshop on entrepreneurship development phases. Then there was an orientation session for all students and faculties of the university by an innovation ambassador. Now for quarter three, currently we have these activities planned up. So today is our meeting. Next we have a session on 24th on business model canvas that ma'am is going to be taking. So I would really appreciate and hope that all the coordinators are going to ensure maximum participation in the same. I will be sharing the Google form and the flyer by tomorrow evening. Then I think College of Management, Prachi had come up with two sessions that she's planning to take up. Session on how to plan for a startup and legal and ethical steps for the same. Interactive session or a mentoring session with successful startup founders. Then College of Physiotherapy came up with a mentorship session for innovators and student entrepreneurs through experts. Then there's another activity which we will be doing, orientation session for all students and faculties of institute or university by orientation or innovation ambassador. Now when we conduct any activities, for instance College of Management and Physiotherapy has come up with certain activities, this is the entire process that you need to do, because that is how it has to be uploaded on the IIC portal. First is you identify whatever activity you wish to do. Second is you are going to identify the resource person. Then you discuss it with the president and the convener. You can talk to us over a call, you can come to ma'am's office, either is fine, you can discuss it with us, okay. After that you need to finalize the date and the time, okay. You speak to the resource person, finalize what day you want to do it, what time, and for the time you need to discuss it with again ma'am and me. Then you have to design the flyer. Now please understand, when we are designing any flyer, it has to have the logo of PMU and the logo of the Innovation Council, okay. So the basic layout of the flyers is available with Sakshi from the IT department, okay. So you can call her. If the you don't have the number, you can take the number from me, I will share it on the group, okay. You contact her, you get the flyer done. After the flyer is done, please make sure that you get the flyer approved, okay. Please share the flyer with me, I will get it approved from ma'am and we will give you the feedback.